Today on Shift Special, we're talking about 5 reasons why Bitcoin price fluctuates. First of all, what you need to know as a beginner is that the price of Bitcoin is driven by demand and supply. If there are more people with Bitcoin to sell and there are lesser people that want to buy, ordinarily the price will go up. And then if there are more people who want to buy Bitcoin and there are less Bitcoin in the market for people to buy from, the price will go down. But there are things that make things happen. Number one is bad news. Every time there is bad news in the market, let's assume that there's scam, an exchange was hacked, something bad happens in the market, it always have a ripple effect on investors' confidence, and many investors will shy away from the market, and then you have the price of Bitcoin falling. And then of course, the reverse is the case. When you have good news in the market, that's number two, good news in the market will naturally make the price go up. For instance, recently you have PayPal and some institutional investors who came into the market that has pushed the price of the market upwards. But every time you have bad news, the price will go down. Every time you have negative good news, the price will go up. The third factor is the state of the economy. For instance, Nigeria, which recently went into a recession, that naturally will make some Nigerian investors to want to look for places where to put their money in. If they decide, okay, the Naira is not good enough for us to put our money in, what they will do is look for assets. Assets like Bitcoin, assets like gold. Right now, Bitcoin is one of the most trending topic in the world because Nigerians are number one on Google who are searching for Bitcoin. The fourth reason why the price of Bitcoin goes up is the activities of some people that we call whales. Whales are institutional bodies or individuals who have large amount of Bitcoin. For instance, somebody who possess Bitcoin of about $10 million. Whenever the person decides, I want to sell my Bitcoin, what happens is that the market feels the impact because here is somebody with a very large amount of Bitcoin going to sell in the market. It has the potential of driving the price of Bitcoin upwards. It also has the potential of driving the price of Bitcoin downwards. And finally, the fifth factor is security breaches. We've had a lot of security breaches in the market, and is not peculiar to the market, to the cryptocurrency market. We've also had some hacking that involved fiat currencies. But in cryptocurrencies, because it's digitally based, you have more activities of hackers and scammers in the market. So over time, we've had some exchanges that were affected. Some of them include Binance, Coinbase, and some others that were affected. And every time that happens, the market feels the impact, and often in change in investors' confidence. Investors want to put money where they know that nobody will get to it. And if they feel like if we put money in the cryptocurrency market and some hacker somewhere is going to get it, they might decide to remove it as soon as possible. So those are some of the issues that makes the price of Bitcoin to go up or to go down. So next time you're in the market, make sure that you're holding your wallet very protectively. Always use two-factor authentication. That will help your cryptocurrency assets to be protected. And that's it from me. My name remains Frank Eliya. Next time again, we'll come to you.